Distancing yourself from parts of your past and your lower selves may be a challenge for some of you, but it is challenges you have come here to face. Many of you did not come here for an easy ride, for this would not have garnered you what it is you wished from this experience. Take every challenge that comes your way as a golden opportunity, for this is what they are, opportunity after another in succession. These opportunities, if successfully utilized, will gift you with all that you have ever wanted in the end. That is what they are, each and every one of them, and if you could see them in this light it would give you the proper mindset to begin to find ways to defeat these challenges. Seeing these challenges and tests of your strength and your will as more bad news, as more reasons to quit, to get down, to feel things are never going to change or get better is not a conducive mindset to success. This type of mindset is more conducive to failure, and it is not failure any of you have come here for or any of you are used to in your universal lives. This type of mindset to quit, to fail, to bemoan, to allow challenges and obstacles to get the better of you, to stop you, to impede you is a mindset that some of you have only picked up after you have journeyed here. For if these were your demeanors and your attitudes and the traits that you would have demonstrated you possessed, you would never have been chosen for these assignments in the first place. We wish you to know this. We wish you to know that each and every one of you were selected for this mission, for you demonstrated to those in charge of the selection committee to be winners, to be fighters, those who never let a challenge go to waste and undefeated, and those who never let an opportunity to grow fall by the wayside. You all possess incredibly strong attributes inside. This you can be sure of, because this is why you are here at this time and there are no other reasons. Knowing this, knowing that you come from superior stock, from an exceptional heritage of work and success, drive and determination, will and strength, do you now feel that you can rise up to meet these challenges left before you receive everything it is that you have ever wanted and everything you promised yourself you would receive from all your efforts here? We know you can do it. The only question is, do you know you can do it? That is the question that only you can answer, and we look forward to your comments today and ask those of you who are facing challenges at this time, challenges to either change some behavioral patterns about yourselves or possibly alter your courses through changes in your outside world, can you do it? Will you give it all your effort and do you see success as the only outcome for you? Or do you see other outcomes that you have never seen before throughout your past history, a history that takes you beyond the limits of this lower dimensional world? Are you now going to pick up bad habits and tendencies and begin to learn to quit, to allow a few obstacles to stand between you and the destiny that you have wanted and have strived for and journeyed towards for so many long eons of time? This is our question to all of you today. And we look forward to your responses as we always do, as we are learning such a great deal through this process and we do not wish for you to get shy now, as we together are almost there. We have almost penetrated this invisible wall that has stood between us for so long. Keep pushing and we will keep pulling, that is our promise to you today. We will continue to do all that we can to see each and every one of you that wishes for yourselves ascension into the higher realms to achieve this goal, and we, as long as we have your support and cooperation, will do all that we can to assist you as long as you show effort to assist yourselves. This is what we have talked about amongst ourselves for quite some time. We are devising ways and methods to assist you better on your journey here through the last furlongs of this challenging race. We feel there are many of you who are so close, yet sit precariously on a fence, as it were. We feel there are those of you who will successfully ascend into the higher realms, and we feel there are those of you who will choose to quit or curtail your efforts and choose that they are satisfied existing within a lower dimensional vibration. We do not wish to see any of you quit at this point now that you have come so very far, and if your journey could be measured with a measuring stick, we would say you are now merely inches away from all and everything that you ever dreamed was possible for you. Do you understand what this means? Do you understand that what we are describing for you is something so magnificent, so unbelievable and unimaginable, something so grand, so magical, so delightful, exciting, energizing, fun and mysterious, that if you possibly understand better what it is that awaits you and your successful efforts right here, that you would indeed drop every single thing in your life that wasn't absolutely necessary for your survival just to be able to focus all of your time, effort and energy on kicking in. This door that stands before you and proudly walking through in successful and glorious triumph. If you could just imagine for a moment what it is like to exist within this magnificent kingdom of the higher realms, we feel this is precisely what you would do, and that is why we go to such lengths to even attempt to describe for you in any words that we could possibly conjure up to paint for you a portrait that even resembles our world. That is one of the reasons for our daily messages to you, to remind you of what it is you may have forgotten, to remind you of what it is that is here. That was the reason, was your motivation for setting out on this long, arduous and challenging journey in the first place. We are here to remind you why it is you are here and what it is that awaits your glorious triumph to pull yourself out of the limiting confines of your lower dimensional world and your lower dimensional selves and allow yourselves to soar up into this incredibly beautiful kingdom that we call home each and every day. This is what awaits you, and it is not something that comes without challenge and without effort. This is what we wish to see from each and every one of you, whether you feel there are any areas of your lives that act to weigh you down into the lower stretches of this multidimensional universe or whether you feel you are on track for ascension or not. We wish to see in each and every one of you tremendous effort, drive, focus and determination to succeed in every aspect of your mission and purpose for being here. There was never any room on this entire mission for slackers, for quitters, for those who were afraid to roll up their sleeves and get their hands dirty, so to speak, and there isn't any room for these individuals now. Each and every one of you are here for perhaps your very own specific reasons, but all of you are here for the same general reasons, and those reasons are to strengthen yourselves as you strengthen your communities and your world around you. This is why you are here, and your work here will help strengthen your entire universe. As we have advised all along, what happens here on your relatively small planet affects each and every planet throughout this entire universe. We wish you to keep this in mind each and every day, and as you may be thinking over quitting or giving up because you feel a certain challenge may be too tough for you to defeat, we remind you that you have never let any challenge get the better of you, and this is why you are here, and we ask you why start these negative patterns now. You would not have gotten to this point of your journey if you let any prior challenges here throughout your lower dimensional incarnations stop you. We wish to make this clear that the only challenges and obstacles that seem to have ever slowed you down or have begun to fill you with doubt and uncertainty are the few challenges or even the sole challenge that stands before you today. And we say to you, are you going to let this one or even just a few easily defeatable challenges stop you now and put an end to your incredibly long and up to this point successful journey and your dreams that you have preserved inside you for many millennia of time? We say this choice is yours, but if you choose to persevere, to carry on, to keep up the fight, we will continue to fight with you every last step of the short way you have remaining on your journey. We are here right alongside you, fighting with you each and every day. We are your partners, your teammates, your allies of the Galactic Federation of Light.